Welcome to the installation process of the GCash payment gateway by ADYEN to your Shopify store. Here we discuss how to configure the ADYEN merchant account and the installation process of the GCash payment app. Make sure you have fulfilled the basic requirements. Active Shopify store. Active ADYEN account. GCash enabled in the ADYEN merchant account. If you don't have an ADYEN account, please create an ADYEN account by following the steps of this URL. Provide your store URL via WhatsApp to obtain the app installation URL, webhook URL, and IP address. Once you obtain the installation URL, you can continue the installation. Please configure the ADYEN account first. Get the account code, the API key, and the prefix. Make sure to keep the credential safe.
Step 1. Find the account code. Log into the ADYEN account and go to the dashboard. Click on Settings. Then click on Merchant Accounts. There you can find the account code. Step 2. Add credentials and get the API key. Click on Developers. Then click on API Credentials. Click on Create New Credentials. Click on Web Service User and Create Credential. Add a description in the General Settings. Click on Generate API Key and generate a new API key. You can copy the key by clicking on the icon. Then click on Save Changes. Go to the Allowed IP Range section and insert the IP address provided by the service provider. Then click on Save Changes. You can find the recently created credential in the list. Step 3. Configure the webhook. Click on Developers. Then click on Webhooks. Click on Webhook. Then click on the Add button in front of the standard webhook. Add a description and click on Apply. Paste the URL given by the service provider and click on Apply. Then click on Save Changes. Your webhook is created. Activate the webhook by toggling the gray button. You have successfully configured the webhook.
Now you can start installing the Shopify payment app. Click on Add App button, then click on the Install App button. You will be redirected to the app configuration portal. Let's configure the payment app. Click on Continue to go to the next step. Click on the Select Plan button. Important! There are two modes. Live mode is only for live transactions and test mode is only for test transactions. Test mode is optional. We will be demonstrating live mode for this instance. Enter the credentials that you extracted from your ADYEN account and click on Activate. Then click on Activate button at the bottom of the page. Yoo-hoo! Your payment app is activated. Please send the following details via WhatsApp to complete the merchant onboarding process and we can activate the live mode of the application. 1. Payment gateway application name. Example, GCash. 2. Company name, optional. 3. Contact name, first name and last name. 4. Contact email. 5. Contact mobile number, WhatsApp, Viber, or Telegram mobile number. 6. Shopify URL. 7. Billing address.
Thank you for watching.